Experience, and I'll have details for you, all right? Again, that's purchase. And they're not going to rent their own to you. In 1980, the Mile High Chapter's second district quartet champion struck gold in Denver. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome back Colorado Gold.
Still works, so I guess.
Yellow corn.
But here's what this would do. This would lead into the next part of the show, which was the most fun part of the show for me, because this was where we were going to feature one of the fellas in the quartet. And I cannot say enough nice things about this fella. This fella arranges music, he writes music, he directs church choir, real family man, just a real great guy. So we'd like you to sit back while we sing Chattanooga Shoeshine Boy featuring me. This John, he's always looking for attention. He popped a boogie-woogie rag, the Chattanooga Shoeshine Boy. Now he opens up the store when the clock strikes nine. He likes to get them ready when they're feeling fine. Everybody gets a little wise and shine, a great big bundle of joy. He pops a boogie-woogie rag, the Chattanooga Shoeshine Boy. He's a great big bundle of joy. The boogie woogie ray, the Chattanooga Shoeshine Boy. That's going to be their 75th anniversary. They've invited us back, and we'd like you all to come too. So would you do that? Just put that face on.
From the first
nice saying. Welcome them back. Colorado Gold, come back out with them. Some of the fellows were saying a little bit earlier when they mentioned the 15 years it had been since they sang together, that's where the BS part in these letters came from.